not left behind to be accepted, to say yes. I hope your heart is as glad as mine. Oh, I welcome you. Can you see the glory of the project? Pumping your blood through your veins, fearing you to do this good work. I can. Oh, I can. Today.
Yeah. dude.
Brothers and sisters.
Glad to see you today, sir.
Check it out! This game lets you build your own levels. This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Am I glad to see you? Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Fate. My friends are missing. Find them for me.
Guns only as good as...
We have to play this game all day.
Sort of lock myself in the trapper here. The key's somewhere around the counter.
Maybe we can get our trucks back on the road soon.
It's on the counter, maybe?
Couldn't have held this place without you, bud. Yes, we're partners now.
Truck not here.
Anyone who doesn't confess to John gets killed. Display as a warning to others. It's inhuman.
Where the fuck is it?
This garage should be coming again in no time.
If you don't put it away.
Hey, bud. Anything exciting going on?
I never learned how to drive.
This game's awesome. You can play with your friends.
Nice to see you.
Where the fuck is it?
Off with my truck.
Deputy, they must have taken off with a death wish. That's bad news.
It's got an M60 loaded onto it. We gotta get it back before the cult goes around making Swiss cheese out of everything. Thing guzzles gas the way I do beer. If we're lucky, the Peggies are filling it back up. Check the Golden Valley gas station. It's the closest one.
This garage...
Falls End has fallen to the Peggies.
Again in no time.
I got crazy for a sec.
Let's roll out.
Finders keepers, losers weepers.
Hop, hop!
Good idea. Good to go.
Break us free!
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
You've been putting on some show, Deputy. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. Well, you're in a sweet rush. Look, just head to the grain elevator east of here and bring back the Widowmaker.
You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead. We gotta lift the townspeople's spirits. Bring me the testy festy supplies from the old barn.
Colder than a witch's tit.
Right.
So, brother. Hurt some.
Damn, sir. I can build my own levels. Everyone in town owes you a beer or two. Or five. Come on, tip a drink with us.
Town's free. Now we gotta free the rest of the valley.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Just in time for the party.
But I will tell you,
it works. Come here, Deputy. Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woodson Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Made this town safe from mom and apple pie.
Damn it!
Hey,
Good to go.
Safe again.
Thank you. appreciate the backup and all, but I got a huge problem. We're trapped. We're fucking trapped! I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. Look, I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please. You fucking see that? Okay. Please. My family, get my plane and bring it back so I can get my family out of here.
You always know when Nick's in the doghouse, because he has to sleep in the hat.
I'm scooting!
Thank you.
The Peggies are desperate for people.
I know you're on our... John's been stealing planes from all over the valley. He keeps the best ones at the airstrip.
You and your sticky fingers. Let's roll out. We'll be right back.
Now.
distance. Just head north for now. But you gotta bring that bird back to me. It's our only way out of this shitstorm. Now, I need to make sure they didn't mess with it. Let's run it through some tests. Hang a sharp left at the crop circle and fly super low along the river. That's it. You got this. Keep it steady. Okay, I'm gonna have you dip that left wing. That's the one that worries me. It's always acting up a bit. Yep. You'd have gone into a full-on barrel roll by now if something was wrong. Well, guess the cult's got some competent pilots.
Partner.
tankers, blow them sky high! Joseph has his minions poisoning our water supply. Check out the irrigation reservoir or places like it, and lay waste to them. Well, look at you being an ace in that thing. You're like the next Clutch Nixon. Man, he was so cool. We'll be right back. to do it just right. Get the runway in front of you while steadily lowering your altitude.
Oh my God, look at her! Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it, thank you! Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on! You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Jim, would you just hurry up?
You warmed up these guns good, but I'm about to make them red hot. Jim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
You know I'm pregnant!
in the clear, partner. I'm coming down. Hey, maybe you could help us with the luggage.
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
No?
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick,